咁所以變咗嚟得我哋嗰度俾得咁高消費嗰啲人咧，佢哋係會即係睇到 benefit， 而佢真係覺得我好錫只狗，我覺得只狗需要依啲嗱，例如譬如你話幫狗做按摩，係咪？好多人聽到點會俾錢人嚟幫狗做按摩㗎？係嘛？我哋人都少去啦，何況人幫只狗？但係真係一啲主人係好細心，佢哋好去好深入去了解嗰啲按摩對狗有咩好處，佢先會肯去付依啲咁嘅錢。OK， 所以我哋接觸嗰啲客人真係好捨得㗎。係好錫狗嘅，我哋接觸嗰啲。
Today is quite popular. The response is quite good. Actually, Hong Kong has more than like 500,000 pets, which is registered with the government. So we believe the market in pet insurance is very good, and it's not opened yet.
養了十幾年，所以一定會即係佢使得就俾佢啦。
其實我哋同好多寵物主人傾過偈啦，咁其實佢哋喺寵物身上所使嘅錢咧，都唔會因為金融海嘯而少得特別多，因為其實佢哋好多例如糧啊各樣嘢咧，咁佢哋都冇得減少嘅，咁甚至乎可能有一啲喺例如啲狗袋啊或者狗嘅車仔啊嗰邊咧，其實佢哋都好肯去買俾佢哋用咯，咁尤其是我哋預計今次寵物節啦，因為啱啱喺農曆新年前咧，咁相信啲寵物主人咧會更加願意花多少少金錢咧喺佢哋嘅寵物身上咁樣嘅。